Hello there. Well, I just got back from the store. I was looking to see what kind of soil I should get, and I wanted something organic. So I ended up going to the store. God, I love my pickup. I don't care. I love my pickup, and it's paid off. I love that even more. But I got, let's see. Oh, I thought I got vermiculite. I didn't. I got perlite. That's just what I wanted. Good. I thought I made a mistake. Anyway, I got organic topsoil plus. It says our special blend can be used as both a soil amendment or has soil replacement, which is what I want. Topsoil plus. I never heard of this before. I got it at Armstrong. And the woman said it was organic and it's got mushroom. Let's see what's in it. I didn't want Miracle-Gro, and they said, oh, you don't want Miracle-Gro, and nobody ever likes Miracle-Gro, and I said, the most important thing is that I can use my compost for my worms without killing off the good nutrients, but it doesn't say what's in it, so let me see. She said there was some mushroom. Well, I hate that when it doesn't say what's in it. I said, what's all in it? Our special blend can be used as well. So, okay. Well, what's the blend got? She says it's got mushroom. Well, I guess you don't have to put ingredients. Let's see. An addition of a soil amendment helps improve it. And it's got mushroom something in it. Anyway, so I got that. And then I went to Home Depot, see what they got there, because I didn't think I got enough. Besides, I got to put this in my other one. And then there was this eco guy there. Let's see. Oh my God, I'm too old for all this work. There's this guy from Eco Scraps. His name was Alan, and he was so nice. And he was telling me how it's 100% safe for people, pets, and the planet. And I go, well, how can you go wrong? And it was like $5 a bag. And kids and pets safe, eco-friendly, moisture plus, locally made. And what it's got in it is composted fruits and veggies, included apples, oranges, lettuce, pineapple, tomatoes, grapes, potatoes, broccoli, green beans, celery, asparagus, artichokes, avocado, bananas, bell peppers, carrots, cucumbers, eggplant, blueberries, raspberries, strawberries, red onions, yellow onions, corn, peaches, lemons, limes, cabbage, mushrooms, cauliflower, squash, and apricots, coffee, trace minerals, and composted floor humus. Humus. And then it's got all these ingredients in Spanish. Oh, yeah. So it's made over from 25 composted fruits and veggies. I don't think he said he had a Facebook page. I told him about Frida'sGarden.com, of course. And I also told him, and he wrote this down very interested about growing your greens. .com. I said, wow, you should like tell this guy because he is Mr. John Kohler and he is awesome. Anyway, so I got this. I already took in one, I got that cart, you know, that the sides go down. It looks like a great, that big old cart. So I already took, that is all full of, I also got some super soil. I mean, if I have to, I could put that on the bottom, build it up a little bit. And I got some perlite and peat moss. And so that's what I've taken in one load already. And then, of course, I got some ready-made vegetables from Armstrong and my wonderful friend out there who helped me. Her name is Lillian. Oh, my God. See, I knew I was going to forget. But I'll talk about her once I get this all here because she was awesome. Awesome. Thank you for helping me, sweetheart. You were, like, awesome. And this right here, I went out to my friend Charlene's, and she was doing some trimming. And she gave me a whole bunch of plants. See that? Those needed water. She had two huge ones of those, so she cut that. And a whole bunch of things that are now underneath everything. But these are all go back, these succulents. And they don't have far to go. Look at all these. Some I had in my backyard. Some my friend Judy gave me. These are succulents are always from Charlene mostly. And so I've got two more big ones. I might do some exchanging and put a big one here. And I might put another big one over there or right here. So they don't have far to go. Boy, this is filling up here. I just have to be really careful about these. See this? These are 4 o'clocks and they have big bulbs under there. And as pretty as they are like a weed. They're everywhere. So see, there's more coming up right there. Now they're pretty right now, but then when they flower, they throw their seeds and then they just never stop growing up. So I have to come out here and get my shovel and take out the whole bulb. Otherwise, everything will be covered in 4 o'clock. I have to be vigilant. And look at that little decoration there. All right, so I spent my whole day Sunday doing this. And it's now the afternoon, like about 2 o'clock or so. So I'm going to go in, mix this all together. Now this Alan over at Home Depot told me not to do it. It's very strong. So he says, don't put like too much. It should be 1/3 to 2/3 the rest of the stuff. So I'm going to make my own mix here and we'll see what happens. But this is really a nice feeling composty mix, this Topsoil Plus. So what the hell? They only had one thing of spinach. I mean, that's what I really want to grow a lot of, spinach. But at least I got one. All right, I will see you on the next episode once I get all the dirt in there and mix it all up. And then you will see. And then put some plants in. Yay!